Hi students, Nitish Maxwell. Plus 2 la, x is 3.2 la varra question number 2. Find a polynomial equation of minimum degree with rational coefficient having 2 plus 3 root 3 I is as a root. So, given one root, given 2 plus root 3 I is one root. So, idu or root un kuduthirukanga. So by complex conjugate root theorem, padi, if z is root, z bar also root unrang. Appa therefore, 2 minus root 3 I also a root. Okay, ingla? Ida complex conjugate root theorem inna. If z is a root, z bar also another root of the polynomial. So, we put two roots we are having. So, this is the sum. Sum of roots. Na, in the two add. Root 2 plus root 3 I plus 2 minus root 3 I. So, this is the root 3 I minus root 3 I cancel. Ayat, 2 plus 2 4 varo. Then, product of roots. Product of roots abin drapo 2 plus root 3 I into 2 minus root 3 I. A plus B into A minus B in drapo A square root 2 whole square plus B root 3 whole square. A plus IB into A minus IB na A square plus B square le a complex number la and the formula badi 2 square na 4 root 3 whole square na plus 3. Equal to 7. Upon sum product render thing under strong, therefore equation. So quadratic equation x square minus sum of roots into x plus product of roots equal to 0. X square in a sum and now 4 minus 4x product and now 7 equal to 0. So this is the under required equation. Seringla.
Nitish Maths Guide for Classes 10, 11, 12. This guide is a complete classwork.